Peter. Let's go. Polly Wolfgang was born in the 20th century, which is the greatest age for a scientist. He started to show his talent within 1921, while he published a mastery exposition of the theory of relativity. This article was praised by Einstein. He said that none of my physicists will believe this article is from a 21 years old student. In 1925, he formulated the Pauli exclusion principle, which is considered to be the most important achievement of his life. Also, this principle established the important foundation of the atomic physics. Pauli's contribution extends to lots of scientific area. For example, he is the first one to recognize the existence of the neutrino, and he helped to lay the foundation of the quantum mechanics and quantum theory of field. Regarding to physics, Pauli is a perfectionist. This extends not just to his work, but also to the work of his colleague. As a result, he became known in the physics community as the conscience of physics, the critic that is respected by his colleague. Someone has made a joke for him that after Pauli arrived in heaven, he requested God to explain why the value of fine structure constant is 0.00729735, blah blah blah. God goes to the blackboard and starts right. At the beginning, Pauli was watched with pressure, but soon he started shaking his hand violently. In 1958, Pauli passed away, but I think people will remember her forever. God bless him.